I'm gonna be doing a part two of my farm video that we did last night. I'm sorry that it took a while to make this part two because I had to set it up, and then second I had to get my dad to do it after he was done with the scheme. So I'm sorry that it took long to do my part two. Anyways, I had to do it in the second day. So let's just, you know, get to it. So, embarrass the piggies and the sheep. Okay, where's that unicorn? I'm sorry, whoever is, you know, just watching. I'm sorry to all the people that is watching this video. Gotta go get the unicorn from last night. She had to go to her forever home. So I just gotta be doing my unicorn thingy bean. Okay. She's right there. Here. Anyways, what's your name? Oh, my name is Glitter. Unicorn's name is Glitter. Okay, come on, Glitter. Bye. Michelle. Unicorn. Hi, Glitter. How did she know my name? I don't know. I just heard my mom. I don't know how I did it. Because she was so close to the farm. Sorry. I gotta go put my horse back. She's like dying right now. She like needs to go in the stall. She's like, hey, food! Get me up! She's like that. Okay. Let's just keep the bridle on so we don't have to put it back on. Show Glitter something? Sure, honey. Just keep Seashell here. But I want her to come. Why can't Seashell come? She's fine going. There's nothing wrong with her, right? No, there isn't. It's just, she may bark, and there's a lot of squirrels near nature, and she loves to catch those squirrels. So I don't really want her to do that. Just keep her at the barn for now. Maybe you could go show her stuff later, but because the squirrels just wake up and then just get their breakfast, and then they like come out of their dens. And then if she comes this morning at the den, while the squirrels are outside looking for the food to. Some breakfast, they won't have it, and they'll just be caught. They couldn't get there, and then the baby squirrels can't see their mama anymore. They even have babies. Maybe it's a daddy squirrel. Maybe it's just a lonely squirrel. It doesn't have a wife or a husband. If it's a male or a female, or two females, or a male, two males, or whatever. Okay, come on, Glitter, let's go. Okay, right behind you. Can I actually fly on you? Sure. Just be careful. Mama, I need help. Okay. Lift me up onto Glitter. I don't think that's a good idea. No, it's fine with her and myself. Okay. Giselle, you know that my daughter's gonna be on your back. Do you mind with people being on your back, Glitter? Oh yeah, it's fine. People try to catch me and then I just fly away because I can turn. I'm sorry that I never told you this, but one of my powers is me turning invisible. You could turn invisible? Yeah. And like whenever the humans always catch me, I turn invisible. And they know that unicorns have powers and they just hide. And I think that they're just hiding in my den. And like that. Imaginary wings. So I can fly! Fly, fly, flutter by. Wait, flutter by, flutter by, butter by. Butter, butter. Wee! Are you still on my back? Because I could put an imaginary Ziploc bag on yourself. Hold on, wait, I'm gonna pretend that the lion came. A lion. Scared it off. I hope it doesn't try to damage her pack, whatever. And I hope it doesn't hurt her pack. I know. I hope it doesn't, like, come back with, like, a mate. Well, I think she did. She came. could come back. Wait. She's always been a ghost. I'm in a ghost unicorn. I've heard people talk about this. Whenever horses die, they turn into unicorns. I'm in a ghost. She's always been a ghost. So she's still alive. You can't kill ghosts. So, you're saying that she's still alive? Glitter, are you really alive? Almost! No, I'm a ghost. So you weren't used to be a horse? Well, that kind of. I'm sorry, but I used to be a horse. Then I, you know, magical land wasn't even real. What? So those flowers that you showed me were not magical strawberries? I'm sorry, okay? Until you knew, I was gonna lie. Okay? But I don't want to. I like staying as my unicorn. And if I be a horse, I can never be a unicorn again. And if your daughter asks to fly, and I'm just gonna be a normal horse, like looking like this, like a fool. Video has now ended. Okay, where did I put these cougars? How in the world are they still Bloppers, bloopers, what the heck? Bloppers! Bloopers! What are bloopers? B-L-U-P-E-R-S. Bloopers, I don't. If I'm saying this wrong, don't judge me. Whatever. Batman. Itchy song in it. I don't really watch that anymore. I just make fun of it. I'm sorry whoever made Chip and Potato, but you're a 3-year-old and I'm a 7-year-old. I think I might pass my swimming test next year because I'm going to be 8. I'm in second grade. Duck. Wow. You got a thing going on. I'm a giraffe. It's like, it goes like this. You gotta say Colorado. I'm a giraffe. Watched that funny video before because my parents put it on the TV for me and my brother. Minutes, you guys. You guys have been 26 minutes. Well, I gotta say this. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe. And hit the notification bell. It's gonna turn into 27 minutes. Bye! Hold on, let me do that boom again. Boom!